us to source a vehicle that's in the possession of Vago's criminal network operatives. It's an old modified Ruiner, but the target should have it on the back of an off-road capable flatbed. Take the whole truck, but look out, the Vago's won't give it up easy. It's not ours to ask why so many people want this rust bucket. It's ours to get it and collect the paycheck.
Best way out is to take it cross-country.